Last summer, people wanted me to stop eating at Jimmy John's, which is a sandwich chain, because the owner of Jimmy John's, Jimmy John, may or may not have had sex with a shark. What do you mean, what? Did I speak Mandarin in the middle of that sentence? I'm gonna say it again, but fucking focus. Jimmy John. James Jonathan. May. Mm-hmm. Or may not. Mm-mm. Have had sex with a shark. There is an image on the internet of a man that looks very much like Jimmy John laying naked on a shark. Is he fucking it? I'm not a marine biologist. But I've seen the photo, and I can tell you this, he's not fucking it. Right? Like, if you were looking, if you saw the photo and looked at your friend, you couldn't be like, he's not fucking this shark. Because he might be, all right? I don't know where a shark's vagina and or butthole are. But if you asked me to ballpark it on my very limited shark knowledge, I'd say homeboy in the photo is on the wrong side. Because he's on top. He's like, he's dorsal side. And I don't know why, I just figure you need to be dorsal opposite. But again, fuck I know about sharks, right? I'm from Kansas. Now, for the record, I do not know if it's Jimmy John in the photo or not. I've never met the man. But let's say, for the sake of argument, that it is Jimmy John in the photo. You're probably wondering to yourself how a man gets to such a place. You know, shark fucking. Well, there's a little tidbit of info that I don't think a lot of you have about Jimmy John, and I think it's very relevant to this story. Jimmy John is personally worth over $1.7 billion. Yes, America likes mayonnaise. Now, I've led a pretty fortunate life. I've got to hang out with some billionaires, a bunch of rich people. And I've noticed this about rich people. They're fucking bored. All of them. They're just, because you have to realize what it's like to have that kind of money. You don't have to work if you don't want to. Your money makes a shit ton of money. You don't really buy anything anymore because you already went out and bought all the shit you ever wanted. And then one year you went out and did all the shit you ever wanted to do. Why do you think every billionaire you've ever heard of is trying to go to space? It's because they ran out of shit to do on Earth. Billionaires are like Earth. Check. Would I fuck a shark? The man you see before you this evening telling jokes in some weird hipster town? I like you guys, but lunch was tough. Lunch was tough. Lunch was tough. I don't know what, I've never seen that. I think they just got some twigs out of the yard and threw it in there. Point being, would I fuck a shark, the man you see before you this evening? No, I wouldn't, because I still have hopes and dreams. But you have to look at things from other people's point of view. Imagine right now that you already have all the things you've ever wanted, and you've already done all the things you've ever wanted to do. Now you're just chilling on your boat. You just caught a shark. Now you're just trying to figure out how you're going to kill the rest of your evening. That's when one of your sea lackeys comes back like, "Hey, man, you want to fuck this shark? You can go first." Again, the man you see before you this evening, no, I don't want to fuck a shark. But if I had $1.7 billion to my name, pour some margaritas. Let's see where this shit goes. I'm not saying I'm gonna. I'm not saying I'm not gonna. But also, I'm probably gonna, right? Hey, Porter, did you fuck that shark? You're goddamn right I did. Why? I hadn't. Check. Time to go to space. Hey, Porter, how rich are you? I'm shark fucking rich. That's how rich I am. You know how you watch Jaws, you get scared? I watch Jaws and I jerk off. That's where I'm at financially.